when do we left off? Filter on. Ancient vessel. I probably want that. That seems interesting. Go to that. I'll look in for the footer, I'll look at the compass. They're not much help either. Well, that way. I discovered.
Stocking up.
Ancient debris, so. Oh, look right there. Ancient wing. Is it here somewhere? First off, what does the symbol mean? Ancient vessel. Oh, the area's around the thing too. It around this car's area. Could they not? Ancient vessel. Found it.
Nutritious.
Powerful and not needed.
I can't override that machine. What if I could learn more about it?
Did the Glazes locked? How did you not find me? What was that? No, you. You got them left.
You're alert.
loot up. Okay, well, he did you.
Lenora managed to take down a crafter. Maybe the ward... they sent a stampede of them down the slope. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
I walked this way.
Brave! The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the war chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the war chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
What over there? Okay. Okay.
These machines. I could learn to override them.
Well played. That didn't go well as I wanted it to.
An old remedy. Ready or not.
Did I hit everything all that? It says something about learning. Can I now? Nope, go look. That blocked it. Yeah, I think that mine.
I'll find a use for you.
I bet I could hit the fire out. Give me a heck.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. That old boy will see a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush.
Nice.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
Where are we heading?
Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
They get burning damage. Clop and coil. I think you're meant to jump that.
A heartbeat more and I would have
that thing said it would be connected.
So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he hailed the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Oh good, I don't accept
the
banners.
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupt of demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
Bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Come here. Ah, we're having no health.
Yeah.
I love it. What level this class? Okay, I'm a tat now. Level step.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, stealth mission. Is a bad move. Early move. I can hide right away. I call it a bit of mayhem there. He's watching me. That's a former now running all.
Low and quiet does it.
Bring that countdown in until he loses it into us. No, you don't. Go away now. Nothing here.
Not alone.
I did not want to hit him. Second, I got caught as it went downhill. Didn't think the human would see me that far. Whoop. Can't tell if I know where I'm going. So many of them are alerted. Nope.
Round!
I had better luck the first time with how many I took out silently.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
The hunt is over.
Oh.
Loot, 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 loot. There wasn't a massive pot, I think I could have hit from that.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Over here, Nessie. No. No. Here, girl. Very interesting. If we can get in and activate a spark. Tell the boss, nice.
Got too much already.
Oh my, that's all the way up. Back there. I deactivated for now. I'm a sneaky one. have I found a human machine yet? I got one, but I'm not memes. Stealthy! Didn't it quite weakness point oh. Oh, you got a lot. One. Wasn't expecting that. Go, mate. Wait, pause. I'm not gonna make more potions. I need more potions after this. seeing me. Oh my Dowden. Do I know what you got yet? And yeah. Yeah, I will wipe for attacking the underneath.
Here we go again.
Thank you. Keep bomb thing that acts very handy. You gotta blow it up. You guys, 18. Did I kill it? Nope. That would.
Never know when I might need these.
I need food of the healer. I'm the last one over here. I think it's time for me to find a healer. Who are they off to? Yeah, I found that one out. Oh my. Got some good loot out of that though. Look at those enemies. Ellen. Who's my guy? We're waiting a long time. Can I make those posts? Oh, I can. Google, they are very handy. I got 7. I got Beppo currently.
Later.
I don't remember if you had what I needed. Yes, you do. Thank you. This I'll take. Layered metal and leather can turn both blades and it goes. Are you back on that? Are you onto that?
I'd have to leave something else behind. Looks good.
It could totally be up the mountain, but I doubt it is. Oh, it's like there.
The patterns on this flower are so strange.
Lady. I always forget the plate marker button. It's X in the extra column button, but it's not marked plate.
Machines quick.
Yeah, I had to turn around the second I go for that kill.
Scanning for me. Can stop tensing up.
I like how it knows exactly what to. What the? Uh-oh.
Kit dry.
I'll just clip this stuff over here. Need to clip it around the house under. Yeah, it could be up the mountain hill.
Scrabbling a bit.
A pocket shit storm tour, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300 level military history course on the age of human manpower. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
I get off this fire, that's still there. No, I get good. Record now, the thing. Yeah, what a foul one. Thank you. I'm guessing at 10 o'clock I'm gonna go to a video. I kinda want that. To be full. Better orders. I don't know if I want to go there or these for the exodamas. It's a hard choice. Thank you. The extra hour does sound fun though. Well, I cleared this out. Let's see where all the other copters are. Undiscovered. I get on with stories. Yeah, that's green. Fox wine, huh?
That'll keep my stomach quiet. To override even these things.
Saying that, like I said, no. Okay. Hey, how was... Why you do a lot to your canisters, huh? No, it hurts me too. I'm here. It's 15,000 XP.
This'll help.
It helped out now.
wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
The machines are made. What's map lows? What are you on the map? Okay. I might go through them later. But right now, nope.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Yeah, I have that equipped instantly. Find that.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats on them. Disturb the rocks, and there come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slept right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I do like his helmet.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screen. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come with it. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Good. I can use this. Washes away the taste of metal.
You staying hidden too? Good.
What was that?
Okay, yeah, I'm below this.
Might be something up there.
That alarm will wake up the whole camp.
Something up there.
And more besides.
Well, I'm gonna count. Are you there? Waked up. Why are you gonna be my friend here?
Time to rain down some pain!
We might die. I like how it pulls this. Well, I haven't been used to this in my such a long time.
We're gaping in gutter.
Great to be alive. Too bad you're dead.
Well, I heard that. Great to be alive. Too bad you're dead. Wow. Where do I start? Here. Not a machine. Oh my, the dead thing is so wrong here. Dead zone on this one. Never mind, so stiff. No, I can't play with stiff, I might. Just changing the remotes. He's clawing around with guards. Now a few people are curious, great.
They're leaving.
Nothing. Gotta come.
You tell me you didn't let anyone suitcakes.
Get
You wing that. You're saying I could have shot that.
They know
over
I'm here.
Now. It's her.
Travelers captive.
Gonna get you.
That wasn't too bad.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Them. They can't see you.
The workout manual save at the moment.
Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
Finally.
Please, may I speak with you? I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
Can an outcast speak to another outcast?
I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here? Even if it flies in the face of the Matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
I would love to, you could say no.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. I only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
Point.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our own.
What? Want me to instantly do that, that? Let me do a melee, my girl. wanted on check. Oh, that is very far up. What are you? I just got really close. But I think I know what they are. Upgrades. I might actually try to rustle that.
Goddess, please, we are your faithful children. Show us mercy.
Well, that's a fool. That is full. Actually, one of these would be helpful. That's my Mercer. I'll come get you later, I got it.
It's heavy. The world's going white.
The one. Freeze canister. Where on the notebook are you? Not too far. On you real quick. Don't have 3 hours yet.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Thank you. didn't think I'd be able to kill that so quickly.
Being able to override you would help. No way around than that.
Getting reached for that other one. Yeah. I gotta craft them. Hey, ball boys.
No space.
Yo, come on. I'm not even going up the white path. Thank you. That was crappy.
These aren't cheap.
I want to check how long it's okay. So. In the line for you. Physics at its finest. That should not be a lit.
Is someone there? Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang. The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start.
Wow.
The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
We stuck up on everything.
Hurry! Help me up! Got it! Hit it again! I'm out of arrows!
The outcast that took the dream willow. And they're in trouble.
You heard it!
I also have my other death bosses.
Ah!
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. You made sure not to hurt him, but he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe and stick together.
It's gonna be something all the way out. Well, I am quite close to that, but that is very dangerous territory. Keep trying to unselect it.
Look out below!
Oh, I love how they had the echo frequency up here.
Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
Complete. Yeah! Now we're lost. Huge zip line. Down there. Whee! I love her. I can't get back up there in time, can I? Nope. Oh, maybe? Yeah! How long have I been streaming? Let's check. I didn't know that I had so many people viewing. Thanks everyone for joining in. Thanks for so many people joining in, but I think I might end it now. Sorry, guys. Fuck, I won't end it.
This must be Mother's Crown. So I should be around here somewhere.
Why can't I quick save? Okay, look like... Ah, it's saving, maybe. Okay, yeah, now I can save properly. Hope you all enjoy, and I'll see you next time.